Dozens of golfers teed up for a good cause this afternoon in central Pennsylvania. More than 140 golfers played in the annual Folds of Honor golf tournament at Winding Brook Golf Club in Milton. Folds of Honor is a national organization that raises money to provide scholarships to children and spouses of those servicemen and women killed or disabled while serving our nation. Organizers say they're thankful for the generosity of business sponsors and the dozens of golfers willing to donate to the cause.
A lot of the guys just ask what else they can do. You know, what do I need help with? What do my dad and I and my family need help with for next year? What can they do for this year? Always throwing out different ideas on how to help do fundraising. And, you know, we'd like to turn it into maybe something that's not just a golf tournament.
Additional money was raised during a silent auction of artwork and golf-related items. The events raised more than $42,000 locally in just the last 4 years. Organizers are still working on counting up the total for this year.